Skytrain workers have voted 95% in favor of walking off the job. It's not clear when a strike might happen, but 72 hours notice is needed. QP represents more than 500 Skytrain workers, including operators, attendants, dispatchers, and maintenance staff. Job action would only affect the Expo and Millennium lines, not the Canada line.